If you're looking to get started with Google Ads, you're in the right place. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a Google Ads account and cover important concepts for running a successful search campaign. Search campaigns are a good starting point because you can connect with people actively searching for keywords related to your product or service. Whether you're creating a new campaign or optimizing an existing one, it's important to consider the three critical elements for successful search campaigns. These are the keywords you're targeting, your ad, and your landing page. Let's head to Google to see this in action. And let's search for fitness class online. We're now looking at the search results. At the top of the search results, we can see some ads. These are from advertisers promoting their offers using Google Ads. So when you create your Google Ads campaign in a moment, you will also have the opportunity to show your ads on Google search results. At this stage, I want you to think about the keyword that we searched for, so fitness class online for this example. And then I want you to think about how well each of these ads relates to the keyword. Do they closely relate? Are they relevant or not? If we click on one of these ads, we will then be taken to the advertiser's landing page. This should closely relate to the ad and to the keyword that we searched for. So as you begin advertising, I want you to think about these three elements for your own campaign: the keyword, the ad, and the landing page. The better the relationship between these three elements, the better the performance of your campaigns. Now, the way Google Ads works is that advertisers compete to be displayed in the paid results as people are searching. Google uses a number of factors to determine where the different advertisers are placed in these paid results. This includes a quality component, so the relationship between the elements we've touched on, and the amount each advertiser is willing to pay for a click. And as we set up our campaign in a moment, we'll cover important settings and recommendations you can use to get the best results from your ads. Okay, now that we've covered important foundations for your campaign and how Google Ads works, it's time to set up our Google Ads account. To create our account, we start by heading to ads.google.com. And let's click Start Now. You will need to log in to your Google account to create your new Google Ads account and campaign. This could be your Gmail address, your Google Workspace address, or the login you use for Google. For the login I've used, I already have access to a couple of Google Ads accounts. If you are advertising different businesses, then you should create separate accounts for each business, just like I have separate accounts. If you're just getting started for the first time, you won't see this step. You'll actually skip straight to the next step. But since I do have other Google Ads accounts, I'm going to select the option to create a new account. We're now shown the steps we need to take to create our first campaign. Let's click the button to create our campaign. It's optional, but let's enter the name of our business. And now we need to enter a landing page on our website. This is where we want people to land after they've clicked our ad. Now let's click Next. If you have access to other Google products, like your Google Business Profile or your YouTube channel, you will see the option to link these products. I'm going to leave these for now, as we can always link these products after we've created our account. So let's click Next. We're now prompted to link Google Analytics with our new Google Ads account. You'll see a list of properties that you have access to that you can link with Google Ads. If you're not sure which property you should link, you can click Skip on the bottom left corner. Otherwise, select the Google Analytics property for the website you are going to be advertising. And when you're ready, click Link Google Analytics. We're now prompted to create our first campaign. I recommend creating your campaign after you've created your account. So let's click the link at the bottom that says Set Up an Account Only. Now we need to select our country for billing, time zone, and currency. And let's click Continue. We need to confirm our country and time zone. We can enter a promo code if we have one, and select our payment options for our new account. We also need to choose if we want help with our campaign and special offers. And then we click Submit. We've now created our Google Ads account, so let's click Continue. Now we need to provide details about our organization. If we're going to manage accounts for clients, then we need to select Yes, even if you're using this account to advertise your own services. Or if you're not going to be managing accounts for other people, you can select No. Then we need to choose if the account we've created is for our own agency or a client. Then we click Save and Continue. We're now taken to our new Google Ads account and we can explore the account. You will use your account to create and manage all of your campaigns. You can use campaigns in Google Ads a bit like folders. They let you organize your ads and the targeting you will use with your ads. Imagine you sell cameras online. You might create one campaign to advertise your Canon cameras and another campaign to advertise your Sony cameras. Or maybe you have one campaign to advertise to people searching on Google and another campaign to promote one of your videos on YouTube. Campaigns in Google Ads provide a flexible structure you can use based on what you're promoting and the targeting you want to use. We'll cover this in more detail in a future video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Ads, please subscribe to this channel because I will be releasing more tutorials. In the next video, we'll cover how to create your first campaign and important settings you can use to control the amount you spend in Google Ads. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.